Kelvin eating chip. Ew. Ew.
Hey man, this one's for all the homeboys who's got a wife and kids. And for what? You still trying to find yourself, you know? Still doing what you can for them, you know what I'm saying? Keep at it, bro. Yeah. Having a wife and a kid is like so hard at times. Trying to feed my little kid while I'm writing my rhymes. Trying to find my time to drop my lies and to come back to love my kid and my lovely wife. It ain't bad that I got dedicated to my lady. Shit happened because me, myself made me. I made wrong choices today and tomorrow I will again. I'm afraid that forever I won't ever change. I want to be the same person in the morning and the night, cause I'm sick of apologizing for stupid little fights. Sorry doesn't mean shit after I say many times. I do whatever now, not to cross your line. If you both think the same, then we'll meet somewhere on the spot. I wanna do better, best to connect the dots, to get us out among this long life struggle that we got. Trying to get my grip to play catch and not drop. When I'm at work, I think a lot about it. Of all the things I must do to support us out of this. I wish the wind breeze breathed me something special, not just something casual. I want something like a miracle, don't we all? Want that? If you want that, best to pick up the slack. Time at the most, man, don't you ever try to call back on that special moment when you making her laugh. I do, for some reason I intend to forget about how many promises I break for my wife and my kid. I gotta stop playing this shit, gotta try to win this life of mine. I need to make the best out of it, be there to watch my kid grow a little older, be there when my wife and kids need a shoulder, be there for her when she need me to hold her, be a real man for real's heart like a soldier. I love you.
I know.